Bournvita Quiz Contest में आप सबका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। Bournvita Quiz Contest सबसे पहले 1972 में रेडियो पर शुरू हुआ था, उसके बाद 1994 में ये पहली बार टीवी पर आया और अब यानी कि 2011 में ये दोबारा आया है अपने नए रूप में। इसके साथ मैं भी जुड़ गई हूँ, सौम्या। लेकिन एक शख्स है जो 1994 में यानी कि पहली बार जब ये टीवी पे आया था तब से इस शो पर है। चलिए उन्हें बुला लेते हैं, द वन एंड ओनली डेरेक ओब्रायन।
हाय सौम्या। वंडरफुल। यू नो इट वाज जस्ट अकरिंग टू मी दैट दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम ओनली द थर्ड एपिसोड दैट एनीवन इज एवर आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन ऑन द शो इन हिंदी। Okay, I'm also learning Hindi, like I've learned kacha kacha, pakka pakka.
वो तो आपका favorite तकिया कलाम हो गया आजकल, तो क्यों ना हम ये try करें?
Tell me.
कच्चा पापड़ पक्का पापड़, कच्चा पापड़ पक्का पापड़, कच्चा पापड़ पक्का पापड़।
You want me to say this?
वो भी जल्दी जल्दी।
कच्चा पापड़ पक्का पापड़, कच्चा पापड़ कच्चा पक्का, कच्चा पक्का। No.
पापड़ कहाँ गया?
खा लिया पापड़। छोड़ो। Okay, let's meet our teams, our three teams on the semi-final. The first of our teams, the girls from St. Agnes, Loreto, Lucknow. Welcome to the show.
Anushka Mishra,
Bhavika Mehta.
The second of our teams representing the West Zone, Baroda, Navrachna Baroda.
Rishi Vora, Parth Samnani.
And the third team today from the South Zone, Sri Kumaran's Bengaluru.
Nikhil Govindarajan,
Pranidas Bharadwaj.
Good luck to all of you. Remember, each of you get a chance to play this first round. You really have to do well. Our first round is called Inning.
Innings ke rules bahut simple hai. Aap tino teams ko diye jayenge 5-5 sawal. 5 sawalon ke honge 4-4 options. Yani ki, agar aap pehli baar mein sahi jawab de denge, to aapko milenge pure 100 points. Aur agar dusri baar mein sahi jawab denge, to aapko milenge 50 points. और अगर तीसरी बार में आपको सही जवाब आएगा तो आपको मिलेंगे सिर्फ 25 पॉइंट्स।
सो थियोरेटिकली यू कैन स्कोर 500 इन एन इनिंग्स। रिमेंबर, यू हैव गॉट टू बी इन द टॉप टू पोजीशंस एट द एंड ऑफ इनिंग्स, बिकॉज़ इफ यू आर कमिंग थर्ड, सैडली वी विल हैव टू से गुडबाय टू यू। ऑलराइट, सो वी आर ऑल सेट फॉर इनिंग्स। वी आर गोइंग विद सेंट एग्नेस लोरेटो लखनऊ राइट अक्रॉस हियर फॉर इनिंग्स।
Agnes Loreto Lucknow se Bhavika aur Anushka, all the best.
Thank you.
Five questions. Here's the first of them. According to the custom of the Khasis in Meghalaya, who inherits all ancestral property?
Meghalaya mein Khasiyon ki pratha ke anusar kise paitrik sampatti virasat mein milti hai? Youngest daughter, eldest son, daughter-in-law ya grandson?
Pakka pakka grandson.
Pakka pakka grandson.
Grandson pakka pakka is not the right answer. Yani ki 50 point ke liye aap dobara try kar sakte hain.
I think it's daughter-in-law.
Okay, go for it.
Pakka pakka daughter-in-law.
Sad to tell you, that's also the wrong answer.
Ouch.
You can play for 25 points now.
Eldest son,
bada beta, ye galat jawab hai. Yani ki aapne pehle sawal ke saath kuch bhi score nahi kiya.
It's the youngest daughter. And that's a wonderful custom. Maybe lots of us across the country should follow the system. Okay? Daughters always ahead of the sons. Okay? At least equal. Anyway, doesn't matter. Try this. In which of these countries was television introduced in 1999?
USA, UAE, Bhutan, ya Bangladesh?
Bangladesh. Pakka pakka Bangladesh.
And Bangladesh, 100 points?
जवाब है, 100 points आपको नहीं मिलेंगे, अब आप 50 points के लिए try कीजिए।
Bhutan.
पक्का पक्का?
पक्का पक्का.
Bhutan is the right answer. Good job. 50 points, खाता खोला आपने. Okay? According to the Shiromani Gurudwara Prabhantak Committee, how many Sikh gurus are there?
Shiromani Gurudwara Prabhantak Committee के अनुसार, सिख धर्म में कितने सिख गुरु हैं? 2, 10, 11 या 12?
11.
पक्का पक्का?
पक्का पक्का.
तो पक्का पक्का 11 is
गलत जवाब. अब आपको 50 पॉइंट्स के लिए फिर से ट्राई करना होगा.
Go for 10. पक्का पक्का 10.
10 पक्का पक्का.
50 पॉइंट्स. गुड जॉब. वो वो वो.
यानी कि तीन सवालों के बाद आपके स्कोर्स हैं 100 पॉइंट्स. बक अप गर्ल्स, ये है आपका चौथा सवाल.
Who is the first Asian player to win a Grand Slam singles title?
Sania Mirza, Peng Shuai, Li Na, ya Ayumi Morita?
Ayumi Morita.
I also think the same. Yeah.
Pakka pakka. Ayumi Morita.
ये गलत जवाब है, यानी कि 100 पॉइंट्स आपने खो दिए हैं. अब 50 पॉइंट के लिए आप फिर से ट्राई कर सकते हैं.
पक्का पक्का पेंग शुई.
And Peng Shui or Peng Shua? No, no, no. Not correct. Now try for 25.
Why not Lina? Let's try for Lina. Okay.
Lina. पक्का पक्का.
Oh, पक्का पक्का. Lina. Ha.
Okay.
Lina, very good. In fact, she won the French Open title a few months ago. Good girls, look happy. You've got 25 points and here's your last question. What's your score?
125.
Okay, try this. Rajiv Harihom Bhatia was a martial arts instructor before he changed his profession. How do we all better know him today?
Rajiv Harihom Bhatia, apna pesha badalne se pehle, ek martial arts teacher the. आज हम उन्हें किस नाम से जानते हैं? अक्षय कुमार, बाबा रामदेव, सनी देओल या विजेंद्र सिंह?
अक्षय कुमार.
पक्का पक्का
पक्का. तो सही जवाब है ये. अब आपको मिलते हैं 225 पॉइंट्स 5 सवालों के बाद.
Well played, girls. And now let's move across and welcome our second team, Navrachna Baroda. The boys come right up here to play your innings.
Navrachna Baroda se Parth aur Rishi. Tayar?
Yes. Yes.
5 questions coming up. Here's the first one. What connects a punctuation mark, the large intestine, and the currency of Costa Rica?
Asterix, colon, apostrophe, ya full stop.
Pakka pakka colon.
Pakka pakka colon
yes.
Kadu?
Yes.
Pakka pakka colon. Oh! Everything is okay. 100 points. Well done. Well done. All right. In 1945, which president, while working as a journalist, interviewed Mahatma Gandhi?
1945 में किस राष्ट्रपति ने जर्नलिस्ट के रूप में काम करते हुए महात्मा गांधी का इंटरव्यू लिया था? जैल सिंह, जवाहरलाल नेहरू, के.आर. नारायणन या प्रतिभा पाटिल?
जैल सिंह. We go पक्का पक्का with जैल सिंह.
Okay, pakka pakka, Gyani Zel Singh.
Galat jawab hai. 50 points ke liye phir se try karo.
We go pakka pakka with K.R. Narayanan.
Ye bilkul sahi jawab hai. Iske saath aapko milte hain 50 points. Aur ab aapke score ho gaya hai 150. Ye hai aapka teesra sawal.
During World War II, which of these was used when intravenous solution, that's IV solution, was in short supply?
Dusre Vishwa Yudh mein intravenous solution ki kami hone se किस चीज का इस्तेमाल किया गया? नारियल पानी, बरसात का पानी, चाय या फिर ऑरेंज जूस, नारंगी का रस?
So we go पक्का पक्का with coconut water.
तो पक्का पक्का coconut water. ले लो बाबू, पी लो नारियल पानी. Very good. 100 points. Excellent. Superb. अच्छा, what's your score, boys?
250.
250, wonderful. The girls from Lucknow are not happy. They are 225. Don't look at them like that. Ooh, they'll get scared. Okay, which is the largest landlocked country?
Kazakhstan, Mongolia, Switzerland, ya Pakistan?
We'll go with Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan, I think it's not Caspian Sea.
Yeah, we'll go pakka pakka with Kazakhstan.
Okay, Kazakhstan, pakka pakka. 100 points, take it!
Yes.
Superb! Very, very good. 100 to you. And your last one, can 350 become 450? That'll be absolutely certain in that last round called Super Over. Three people have received the Bharat Ratna in the 21st century. Lata Mangeshkar ji, Bismillah Khan saab, and
21st sadi mein teen logon ne Bharat Ratna paya. Lata Mangeshkar, Bismillah Khan aur Amartya Sen, Bheem Sen Joshi, Sachin Tendulkar ya M.S. Subbalakshmi.
We go pakka pakka with Bheem Sen Joshi.
Aapke liye अच्छी खबर है क्योंकि ये बिल्कुल सही जवाब है और आपको मिलते हैं 450 पॉइंट्स.
Navrachna Baroda out of a possible 500 have scored 450. Absolutely pakka pakka. You will be in the last round playing Super Over. But who will they play against? Will it be the girls from Lucknow or the team from Bangalore who haven't yet played their innings? We'll be back with more Bas Puchhi Pal.
I I've been to Taj Mahal.
Yeah, fine. Pakka Pakka Taj Mahal.
You've been there?
Yeah.
He's been there.
I have been there.
And you've seen the gates?
Yeah.
You've got pictures also at home?
Yeah.
Who took the pictures? Your mama or your papa?
Me.
Jhoot bole kauwa kaate. Bournvita Quiz Contest.
पहले राउंड इनिंग्स में नवरचना बड़ौदा 450 के स्कोर के साथ डेफिनेटली सुपर ओवर में अपनी जगह बना चुकी है. तो क्या सेंट एग्नेस लोरेटो के 225 के स्कोर को श्री कुमारन्स बेंगलुरु बीट कर पाएंगे? देखते हैं.
ऑल द बेस्ट श्री कुमारन्स बेंगलुरु. Which of these animals does not have spots on its body?
Giraffe, cheetal, sangai, ya dalmatian?
Pakka pakka sangai.
Pakka pakka 100 points. Good job, sangai. All the others have spots, but you had a spotless beginning because you've got 100 points. How many zeros would you write after one if you had to write 1 crore in numerals?
1 crore की संख्या के लिए आपको एक के बाद कितने जीरो लगाने होंगे? 2, 5, 6, या 7?
1 lakh has 6 zeros, so 1 crore will be 7. पक्का पक्का 7.
तो हम भी आपके स्कोर में एक के आगे 2 शून्य लगा देते हैं. 100 points.
Excellent. 1 and then 7 zeros. 1 crore. What's your score, boys?
200.
200. Three Kumarans. Let's try the third one. If you were writing in English, the capital of which of these would have the longest name?
अंग्रेजी में किस राज्य की राजधानी का नाम सबसे लंबा है? आंध्र प्रदेश, महाराष्ट्र, लक्षद्वीप या गुजरात?
पक्का पक्का गुजरात.
गुजरात. In other words, गांधीनगर. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yes, good job. Three Kumarans, Bengaluru. You get how many points?
300.
Okay. One part of this game is certain. St. Agnes, Lucknow will not play the final round. Sri Kumaran's Bengaluru, you've got 300. The team from Navrachna Baroda have got 450. We'll ask you 2 more questions because that'll have a big bearing at the end, you know, for Super Over. Number 4. The Humayun Gate and the Talaki Gate are the gateways of which famous monument?
Humayun Gate or Talaki Gate, kis marak ka pravesh dwar hai? Purana Kila, Jama Masjid, Red Fort ya Taj Mahal?
Navrachna Baroda also want you to miss because they want you to be below 450, so they have an easier chance in Super Over.
Taj Mahal, because I've been to Taj Mahal.
Yeah, fine. Pakka Pakka Taj Mahal.
You've been there?
Yeah.
He's been there.
I have been there.
And you've seen the gates?
Yeah.
You've got pictures also at home?
Yeah.
Who took the pictures? Your mama or your papa?
Me.
You took the pictures of the gate. So, Pakka Pakka?
Yeah.
Taj Mahal.
Pakka Pakka Taj Mahal. Kacha kacha answer hai, kyunki ye galat hai.
He's taken pictures?
Yeah.
Achha, jhoot bole kauwa kaate. 5 for 50.
Pakka Pakka Purana Kila.
Purana Kila Pakka Pakka.
Is 50 points. Good, Sri Kumaran's 50. We'll ask you one more before we play Super Over. The last one. Traditionally, which of these sweets is soaked in doodh?
Paramparagat tarike se kis mithai ko doodh mein bhigoya jata hai? Jalebi, rasgulla, lollipop ya rasmalai?
Pakka pakka rasgulla.
Pakka pakka answer?
Yeah.
Rasgulla?
And that is the wrong answer. We can't give you 100 points. That means Navrachna Baroda are very happy because they're going to finish up with 450. What's your score now?
350.
350. So the best you can do is get to 400. Second option.
Rasmalai.
Rasmalai for 50-50. Meetha answer, 50 point. Le lijiye. Very, very good. At this stage, Sri Kumaran's Bengaluru will take on Navrachna Baroda. But before that, we have to sadly say goodbye to the girls from St. Agnes, Loreto, Lucknow. Girls, thanks for being on the show.
तो मिलते हैं हम आपसे बस कुछ ही पल में.
Trikumaran's your four. Navratna Baroda are two. If Myanmar is the right answer, we will not ask the last question because Trikumaran's will be through to the final. Trikumaran's. Bournvita Quiz Contest.
हमने तीन टीम्स के साथ शुरुआत की थी और इनमें से दो हाईएस्ट स्कोरिंग टीम्स पहुंच गई हैं अगले और आखिरी राउंड में. नवरचना बड़ौदा और श्री कुमरन्स बेंगलुरु में से कोई एक टीम जाएगी फाइनल्स में. तो अब ये दोनों टीम्स खेलेंगी अपना आखिरी राउंड यानी कि सुपर ओवर.
Teams in this round, no kacha, no pakka pakka. Six questions. The same six questions will go to both Baroda and Bengaluru. Listen to the questions. You have to write down the answer. For those of you watching at home, you can actually see in real time what the teams are writing. All right? At the end of the six, whichever team has scored more right answers or got more right answers will qualify to the final. Just in case the scores are tied, Baroda will go through. Because Baroda had a higher score when they played innings. All set. Here's the first of six questions. Jeev Milkha Singh has represented India in athletics at the Olympic Games. Am I serious or am I joking?
Jeev Milkha Singh ne Olympic khel mein athletics mein Bharat ka pratinidhitva kiya tha. Sahi ya galat? Aapka time shuru hota hai ab.
All right. Navratna Baroda, left-handed quizzer from Navratna Baroda, right-handed quizzer from Sri Kumaran's Bengaluru.
Aapka time khatm hota hai. Navratna Baroda ne likha hai serious aur Sri Kumaran's ne likha hai joking.
Jeev Milkha Singh, Milkha Singh's son, plays golf and very, very good golf. So I was joking. Bengaluru, good start. 1 point to you. And Navratna Baroda, khata abhi nahi. Kya bolna hai?
खाता अभी नहीं खुला है.
All right, second question. Which lady received the Nobel Prize for Chemistry immediately before Victor Grignard and Paul Sabatier?
Victor Grignard और Paul Sabatier के तुरंत पहले chemistry के लिए Nobel पुरस्कार किसको मिला था?
Your time starts now. You can all see what they're writing. They've got time. Both of them are writing the same answer.
Time khatm ho gaya.
Oh, they've both written Marie Curie. You're both right. You both get 1 point. So at the end of two questions, Bengaluru 2, Navratna Baroda 1. Here comes question 3. In India, which machine has two units? One unit called the control unit and the other called the balloting unit.
आपका टाइम शुरू होता है अब.
Baroda and Bengaluru really fighting it out. Navratna Baroda have written computer. Bengaluru, in fact, have written election and then something. Computer is not the right answer. Baroda, no points for you. Sri Kumaran's Bengaluru have written election. I'm going to give it to you. Electronic voting machine election is absolutely fine, perfectly fine, very, very good. These are EVMs. EVMs are good enough for me. You've got three on three. Navratna Baroda have 1 on 3. Let's move on. Simba is the Swahili name of which animal?
Aapka time shuru hota hai ab.
Baroda and Sri Kumaran's Bangalore. Whoa! Time is up!
Navratna Baroda ne likha lion, Sri Kumaran's Bengaluru ne likha lion. Aap dono hi share ho. Do